for the head pack jazz festival in a place called the Little Black Pearl.
Yeah.
With Skinny Williams, a sax player.
Yeah.
I loved that so much. That was one of the best jobs I ever had because the people were so in tune. And it's very seldom that I get to play for a black audience. And it was just
really
a great place to play.
Well, I would, same way I would, please, it's a sculpture.
Yeah.
And I thought we could ask them about putting on a show for it. Not for us, but like people from, oh, I hate the South. It can't do anything without
okay,
me.
Sorry.
And then I never see what they done.
You've got about 2,000 fans now, Grandma.
I'm sure, at least.